guys, this is an update on what's happening for the channel right now. So, since the documentary of Penny and her pups has been uploaded, I have started work again on Stampin' Friends, the story series, season 4, and I'm working on the chapter 2 part of season 4 now. And it's going to be like a Christmas special, so for those of my friends who know that they've been in this series, if they want to have their Christmas OCs be a part of it, they can send me a picture of their Christmas OC, if they want to, that is. Otherwise, I could just use their regular OCs. Up to them with what they want to happen for their OC in this Christmas season of Stampin' Friends season 4 chapter 2. Zorro, don't you go chewing anything. Sorry guys, my puppy Zorro is in the room with me right now. Oi! Get out of that. He's so mischievous. Also, talking about Zorro, I have come up with a following of the documentary of Penny and her pups, except it will just be about Zorro and Penny. It will be called A Day in the Life of Zorro and Penny. If you guys are excited or like that about that idea or like that idea, let me know in the comment section down below, and I'll do it. Also, another thing. My Gmod series, Ignited Gmod, could be coming back. So keep your eye out for that as well. I was in a recording with some friends today for one of my friends' Gmod series. Unfortunately, I hadn't finished setting everything up for my laptop's Gmod. So there was quite a few errors and stuff for me today, so I couldn't record on my end. So the next time I'm recording with the guys, then I'll probably record from my end as well. And as for when I'm going to my cousin's place in Canberra to spend time with them for Christmas, I'm not exactly sure on the day of when I'm leaving Orange and going to Canberra. But when I find out when that day is, I will give you guys a heads up on when I'll be back and stuff that happened for me while I was down there. I'll probably even do some vlogs if I'm able to while I'm down there. And I'll give you guys an update on what will go down, of why I can't be online as often as I am when I am here, and so on. So yeah, that's basically what's going on for the channel right now. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little update video, and I hope you guys are intrigued in seeing a Day in the Life of Penny and Zorro video, and I hope you guys are hyped and excited for seeing the next episode of season 4 of the story series on my channel, Stampin' Friends. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!